I'm sorry. What happened earlier wasn't your fault.
Stay here.
We're here.
Stay still. You're losing a lot of blood.
I need to get up. I need to keep moving.
I don't think that's a good... We need to get you to a hospital. I'm going up top to call for help. You stay right here.
Rosa!
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
No. Trust no one. Don't let them get to you.
I won't. Now just sit tight. I'll be right back.
And all your demons, Ethan. Alcohol was just one of them.
What now?
Acceptance.
Of what? That I'm a freak? That I'm slowly losing it?
To some degree, yes. Your hallucinations are an unfortunate side effect of their influence. It's what they want you to experience. But it's not real. I'm not real. Vox Remedium Unis. The voice, the remedy, the one. That's what's real.
Enough! I don't want to hear it.
It's what you are. It's what the Oro fears most. Many have died to protect you, Ethan, including your parents. No. Acceptance, Ethan. Acceptance.
Thank you. us. We know you're in there. Save us all the trouble and exit peacefully. Let's put an end to this pointless pursuit of yours.
Thank you. Thank you. but I have shit to take care of.
There's no sense in risking your neck tagging along.
I understand. Look, when you need me, I'll be there. Good luck.
As you can see, our sonic ability has had a negative impact on us, too. Mora! Thank you.
The city is under constant surveillance, and soon our systems will be in full operation, further propagating our sonic ability. There's no escaping us, Mr. Thomas.
You don't have the fucking right influencing people's lives like this.
They will continue to influence people. Watch them, shape them, manipulate them. Your purpose, Ethan, is to push back. Be the voice against the Oro. The cure that puts an end to the sickness they bring.
arriving soon.
Oh!
fool.
Shut up. What are the Oro's motives?
To create hostility. The unwavering desire to fight. To unknowingly become protectors.
Protectors from what?
Tell me!
You don't know, do you? Christ, you're the fool. A puppet, like everyone else.
Now, Ethan! Grab the ladder now!
Enjoy the scenic route, asshole!
Cutting it a bit close, wouldn't you say? Well, you made it. That's the important thing. Anyway, the you-know-what has really hit the fan. You've uncovered something big, and I suspect over the next few weeks more will be weeded out. Good thing, too. Some really influential people belong to the Oro.
Hey, buddy. Soon as they fix that leg up, let's say you and I go get a drink.
I don't think so, LaRue.
Right on. Hey, man. Call me Pierce. My friends call me Pierce.
What I need is some sleep.
Increase in violence. It appears to be a national problem.
We're looking into the issue. We're also supporting all local agencies in their efforts to... Oh, excuse me for a moment.